Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and show y'all how to do a dumbbell swing. So right here, feet a little bit outside shoulder width. You're going to grab your dumbbell, okay, just like a kettlebell swing. So you're going to drop down into a squat, explode up, and then just let it fall back down. Bring that dumbbell up to